tonight in goal for keeper Sergio Asenio, his fourth knee operation. It's the regular defence, Gas to improvise in midfield. Semedo, who is a central defender, stood to be a holding midfield player. And Bakambu, the leading scorer, will have... Well, this is the Barcelona team. Ter Stegen's been so, will play right back tonight. The Marlon starts only his... Maybe the surprise inclusion is Denis Suarez, who had a spell. Messi and Suarez will be hoping to get in the goals. Lionel Messi, the Barcelona, kicking off, hoping that they can extend the lead at the top. International Bruno missing as well. So it's patched up. That'll be an enjoyable moment there for Asenio.
Here attacking the corner from the near post. Attacking players as we see Piqué's attempt.
Goalkeeper as he goes to ground.
It was far too easy for Piqué and he's really unlucky. So are Barcelona. Gets away from his marker. I'm assuming it's Ruben Semedo.
Tied is Xavi Costa, puts in a good early cross as well. Soriano's up there and a slight test.
That's the fullback. Xavi Costa, diagonal cross towards the far post.
Stegen.
Good swift counter-attack.
Fires it at Suarez. And Asenio tiptoes off the line and goes for it. Gets alongside Suarez and an ambitious shot. Good save from Ter Stegen to keep out. Ruiz may have slipped. Big save.
Yep.
Yannick Soriano.
Excellent play from Villarreal. Change of pace. Soriano hits it into ground. It's on the rise, isn't it? The goalkeeper. It's fantastic. The fact it goes down into the ground as well makes it even more difficult and more impressive. The save from Ter Stegen.
Two banks of four. Messi gets between the backs and it was a heavy challenge from Ruiz.
Just snap into the tackle.
Right, but they've considered caution in the centre-half then.
They're content to have let Barcelona have possession on. It's a clear foul, wasn't it, from Victor Ruiz. Lunges in on Lionel Messi.
Messi! And Asenio have read his intentions. Excellent save.
Having four operations on the crucial knee ligament injuries on both knees. Boy's been an athletic goalkeeper, hasn't he? Sergio Asenjo.
Using Busquets as a shield, gives it to Jordi Alba. Gaspar tugging deep.
You must do the most confidence you could have on a teammate.
Looks like he's in an entertaining mood this year.
No, it's an incredible pass. It's a slack touch, isn't it, from Jordi Alba. Allows Mario Gaspar to clear. Luis Suarez was...
When they do attack, they look dangerous, Villarreal. It's a great ball in there. Just
up over the in-swinging cross and Soriano gets there and
slightly more of a touch from Soriano. He needed a boot size, but
really unlucky. They look the more threatening to
Denis Suarez. Disappointing. Alba. Suarez started his run early. He's offside.
Just running across there, he's not looking to the other side of the pitch to see where the left side of the defensive players Villarreal was standing. He's going at the moment. It's a real fault for Luis Suarez, particularly this season. He's always been a player, a striker. Looks across and it's too late. Gets his head down, runs in behind.
Ruiz communicates with his keeper. Ball is safe.
Every time he gets it.
There is again. Well, no trouble this time for Ter Stegen.
Possession. Sergio Roberto, Thomas Vermaelen combining. Does give something this wise because every time he gets it, he's not kidding on. Head down, run at the defender. Majority of the time.
Back into the path of Polino. Messi gets it on his left foot. Whoa. Closest yet from Lionel
Messi. Give and go. Falls kindly for Lionel Messi. He's up his options. Better from Barcelona, and from that player in particular, Paulinho. Passed the ball out to his right. Tries to angle it into the bottom corner. I think it's in home.
Costa's his decoy on the outside. He gives it to Xavi Costa. Good early cross. And Ter Stegen.
Clear out. Soriano again involved in the build-up. Xavi Costa with a quick ball across the...
of the two goalkeepers.
Oh, definitely. More saves to make. for the central defender when the striker is on the move by Andre Ter Stegen, of course.
That's one to have a go.
He's playing wide, so therefore it really shouldn't be Busquets' responsibility, should it?
And a deserved caution, if not for that challenge alone for a series of first half. Mr. Mitri Garris hangs it in the air, but Cambu's header. And the final play of a...
So not being ahead, slightly unfortunate.
And Villarreal kick off the second half. Her cross there, but Cambu leaves Sergio Roberto behind. Not quite sure what's going through his mind then, is he?
Barcelona need to raise the tempo. Looks like Villarreal intend to as well in the second half.
First,
probably too many things going through his mind. Taking belief in the first 45 minutes, missing important players.
Suarez makes a run across the Villarreal defence, but yet again
close. But he is leaning in an offside position, isn't he?
In this game.
Questions the decision.
Alba on the outside. Alcatraz in there. His first touch of the ball is almost a goal scorer.
Tenacious play there from Messi to keep possession. And we see Jordi Alba again whipping it across the 6-yard.
Alba again is the spare man. Alba fires him. Oh, brilliant move. Messi started it.
Meters between the two players. Touch to control it from Alba, receiving the pass from Messi. It's absolutely ridiculous, isn't it, how those two work together. Talking of 1-2 there, isn't it? Shoves it back into the inner Messi. Just tries to curl it.
And the nearest player to scoring a goal on several occasions tonight, but he accepts that he has to come. Alba, good cross. So very close for Luis Suarez. Now
afterwards, you see Jordi Alba in the initial attack. Luis Suarez is onside. Gets a touch off the far post.
This game for Villarreal.
And again, across from the left side for Barcelona.
Messi to Alba. Alba back in, Messi. Well, a brilliant move.
20 minutes to go. There are going to be more chances for Messi to link up.
No end product.
It's amazing how many times they get away with it, isn't it? An umpteenth time tonight they've linked up. And Rodri as well to get out and try and deny Messi.
To Suarez. Back to Suarez. Suarez takes everybody out, and he is sharp inside the penalty area. And that's the old Luis Suarez. Vintage Suarez, and how they needed him tonight.
What happened about 10 minutes ago? Because it was almost like a different player was leading the line for Barcelona. So that sense of urgency that they realised time was running out of Luis Suarez. Talked a few months ago about him closing down the defenders, about him getting across the near post. And unlucky to see an attempt come off the far post. This was the Luis Suarez of old. It's a great little give and go. He's
like more difficult for Ter Stegen. Now Rodri. And Ter Stegen is perfectly placed this.
The movement caused Ter Stegen a bit of anxiety. The power off the attempt to
well, credit to Villarreal, they have got guts.
Yeah, it's a super strike from Trigueros. Teach turning his back, PK ducks to get out of the way of it.
Oh, Messi, beautiful ball. Suarez
could have been the relief of getting the one goal lead. Messi switches it out. Victor Ruiz
played on the dip. A moment of self-assessment from Luis Suarez.
Costa steps out.
It's the way he looks at the linesman here, looking for somebody to blame.
Hoping the flag was up. Onside trap isn't as tidy.
Game, set, and match. Lionel Messi makes his mark. Villarreal went to sleep. And Lionel Messi is causing them nightmares.
Senho left for the unenviable task of Messi bearing down on goal. No opposition. He's been working hard all night. The majority of his game has been spent trying to create chances. On this occasion, it's him on the end of the chance. No surprise to see him make the most of it.
More for Belgium this season than he has for Barcelona. That was a loose and foolish foul. from the very tired Nadia. It's hit a right foot. It's Suarez and Asenio. Anticipates perfectly again. Asenio to Lionel Messi. Messi to Vidal. And Asenio makes up for his error. You wouldn't like to see him.
Messi, selfishly, gone for goal. So nice to see out Vidal.
Mistake like that on his return after 10 months out. Well, victory complete. A typical Valverde Barcelona performance. They toughed it out, and then Villarreal gifted a goal to Lionel Messi with 7 minutes to go. It was a tough performance from